The Wife You Save May Be Your Own. By unofficial slogan of supporters of one of FDR's sons, a notorious womanizer, during the son's first congressional race,